Hallo, ik ben Arjan en welkom terug bij Horizon Zero Dawn. We gaan op weg naar de restanten van het Amerikaanse robotcommandocentrum op zoek naar informatie over Project Zero Dawn. We proberen uit te zoeken hoe Elizabeth Sobeck het de vorige keer voor elkaar heeft gekregen om die robots uit te schakelen. Want misschien dat wij dat nu ook kunnen gebruiken. Kijk eens wat we daar hebben. Een metalen bloem. Die nemen we mooi even mee.
Oh, you're not ordinary.
Een Mark II. Ik ben in de buurt van het Banook-kamp. En ik heb hier een Banook-artefact gevonden.
A relic of some kind. Probably Banook.
Oké. En wat houdt dat in? Een houten artefact dat als offer is achtergelaten onder een stamteken. Er ligt een stukje handgeschreven perkament bij. Oké. Cool. Dat is cool. Goed, we gaan verder. Daar moeten we zijn.
Easier when I was a kid.
Er lopen corrupte wezens daar zo te zien.
Eclipse.
I'm not showing any focuses at that location. Shouldn't be anything you can't handle on your own. Carry on.
Thanks. On my own, all right.
Nou, dat is één. En dat is twee. Deze watcher zegt de kluts een beetje kwijt. Dat is mooi. Dat was dat. En dat was de laatste. Nou, we gaan verder.
The grave hoard. And the shadow of a metal devil. Great.
Oh, dit? Zou dat dan gewoon één wezen geweest zijn? Eén robot? Dat zou wel echt bizar zijn, zeg. Oké, we zijn bij het kerkhof. Daar moeten we erin. Nou, die gaan we eens even verkennen. Ik hoor er ook een watcher beneden. En daar staat hij. Nou, tot zover die.
They're inside too.
Oh, hier. Oh, die gasten zijn zo stil. Ik had ze niet eens door dat ze hier waren. Oh ja, oké, nou. Dan moeten we daar even mee afrekenen, lijkt me. Het handigste is door dit te doen. Kijk, dat scheelt alweer één. En die andere ligt voor pampers. Maar die is nu ook dood.
That does it. Time to take a look around the room.
Nou, dat hebben we hier. Een communicatielog.
Say again, Lieutenant.
I got you. Titan is through the defenses. Still on approach. A live one. And it's pissed.
We've got no mobility in here. It'll punch right through us.
We hold the hedge at all costs. Then push back out.
Battle. Frozen in ice and time.
Okay. En dit. Corporaal Acosta is dat. Zit hier vol met datapunten. Jana Mills.
Looks like quite an enduring victory we put our foot in today.
Contact in 30 seconds.
Hey, think that's enough time for Sobeck to finish Zero Dawn?
If this is really it, I gotta say, it's been an honor to serve beside these tanks.
Here it comes.
Grease for contact!
Oh.
you getting this, Silence? Silence?
Nou. Het zal een lastige verbinding zijn. De Titan dus.
Operation Enduring Victory. What did that mean? Whatever it was, it doesn't seem to have turned out very well.
Nee, dat klopt. Nog een soldaat, Fiona Morell.
Titan inbound, same play as Akron. Base defense locks it down. We engage, sever the limbs, blast out the fountains.
Hoera. En hier? Uciso Wandari.
Silence, you getting this?
What is it?
All these soldiers. They died here.
People die all the time. I'll keep going and find something interesting.
Nou, dat is gezellig. Dat kun je weer even in je zak stoppen. Nou, ik heb deze kamer wel verkend. We gaan naar beneden hier. Oh jee. Nou, benieuwd wat uitkomen. Oké. Ja, dat ziet er allemaal heel onheilspellend uit. Nou, laten we even verder kijken. Daar is een datapunt.
Must have been where the soldiers slept. Like the lodge in Mother's Heart, I guess.
Laten we eens kijken wat we hier kunnen vinden.
Log. Third battle of California Marine. The swarm came in from the Pacific. And I don't know if it was the local Minutemen or the crazy 15th, but they'd set the garbage patch alight. Man, the sea was on fire. That stuff was... The first wave of bots came in covered in burning sludge. Bought us an hour or two of slaughtering them on the beaches before the swarm recalculated. We pulled them inland, back through the Kalmar sprawl. Dropped buildings on them, EMP'd the grid. Standard operating procedure. The last time I was in California, I was 5, 6? The light was like that vintage social net filter that was everywhere in the 40s.
Okay. En hier hebben we er ook nog een. Van Acosta.
Log. First battle of the Eastern Seaboard Wall. Had a long run up to it. This was before Kalmar. And projections were a lot worse for the East. For 3 weeks we kept getting scrambled out to some coastal burg to train Minutemen. It was always raining on account of Europe already being torched. Block after block of prefab barracks. They were still printing barracks right up until the hour the main force hit. The Minutemen? We ran combat drills with them in the streets where they'd lived, trying to pretend they might live to die somewhere else if they paid attention. Nothing worse than the ones who actually bought into it. Hopeful, pestering us with questions about Zero Dawn, like we know something they don't. I swear, the more we do this, the more like the bots we are. Except they learn from every fight. Us? I'm not so sure.
Okay. Goed. Ja, ik wil het toch even afluisteren. Ik durf niet verder te lopen, want dan denk ik namelijk... Ik ben altijd even bang dat het weer onderbroken wordt, omdat er iets gebeurt misschien. Vandaar dat ik even blijf staan. Laten we even verder kijken.
What was this place?
Geen idee. Hier hebben we er nog één. Een geheugensteuntje.
Recalls, I've been instructed to remind you of Article 115 of base policy regarding unauthorized use of processor cycles. Specifically 115C. Any holographic simulation not directly related to operational training or efficiency. Consider yourself reminded and enjoy your gaming.
Hier hebben we er ook weer een paar. We komen ook te weten over de wereld zo. Nog heel eventjes.
Thanks for the mails, you. Time goes fast on active duty. 4 months with the wreck and recalls. I don't know. 20 drops. In and out of the West Coast, fighting with these civilian enlistees, scrappy guys and gals. Their training is basically, here's a DEW, when you see a bot, hit it. But somehow it's all coming together. Between us and the 6th MRB, we took down a horse at Lithium Beach. Pulled out before its buddies arrived, but to see a big one go down. I hope you made the news, honey. Showed everyone we're gonna have a shot at turning this around. We just need to give Project Zero Dawn the time it needs. That everything will be the way it used to be.
Een Horus, is die grote die we volgens mij hebben gezien in die machine haard, Sigma, de vorige keer.
I know it's been days, honey. I'm so sorry. Deployments are getting real long and tougher every time. The swarm's getting better at predicting us.
The furnishings were
less of us now. And we have to put in 10 times the work for everyone gone.
It was the metal world.
Like a family business on hard times, only this isn't my family. It's not with you. I still try to see you. The life we had in the eyes of the people out there. I remember when they were glad to see us. When they still had hope. It all seems to be slipping away. I don't even recognize the places we're defending. The only thing I know I'm still fighting for is you. Zero Dawn to turn this around? Whatever the hell that is.
Hier is er nog één. Een log. Lees het gerust als je het leuk vindt.
Just one bed. Maybe the war chief's room.
En hier hebben we er ook één. Oké, we gaan naar beneden.
These wires must run to the power source.
Oké. Een bunkerdeur. We gaan even de bedrading volgen.
Whatever powered this door should be close by. Oh, that's informative.
Oké, we vinden allemaal van dit soort dingen. Een code Nexus en holosloten. Geen idee hoe dat dan in zijn werk gaat. Maar daar komen we zo wel achter, denk ik. Wat is dit voor iets?
I haven't seen one of these since I was a little kid. It must be some kind of code. Maybe I should try scanning objects in this area.
Dat denk ik ook. Zoals deze bijvoorbeeld.
Hey, y'all wanted to know how I remember the geotherm system reboot? Goes like this. Bird flies north in summer, east in spring, west in fall, and south in winter. Didn't expect to hear nature poetry from the lips of Mike the GT Tech now, did you? As usual, I defy expectations.
Oké, deze moeten we denk ik opening erboven, opening erboven, opening eronder, opening eronder. Deze moeten we denk ik draaien naar beneden, zeg maar. En die andere ook naar beneden, gok ik.
Three power lines, three sources. That makes one.
Kijk. En die ene gast had hier zo'n gedichtje met de tekst. Even kijken, vogels vliegen in de zomer naar het noorden, lente naar het oosten, westen en zuiden. Dus noorden, oosten, westen, zuiden. Nou, laten we eens kijken of dat zo werkt. Noorden zou dan goed staan. Oosten, dat moet zeg maar naar rechts. Westen naar links en deze naar beneden helemaal.
That's two. One more.
Oh ja, daar is nog één. Oké, gaan we daarheen. Alright, kunnen we bovenop. Kijk, en die staat al aardig goed ingesteld. Even kijken. Noorden, zuiden, westen, oosten. Oké, noorden, zuiden, westen, oosten. Nee, westen en oosten.
Oké, dat deed het. Sounds like that did it.
Oké dan, deur open. Dat zou mooi zijn. Alright. Goed, laten we eens kijken. Deze deur. Die gaan we gewoon open krijgen. Openen, ja. Goed, dat klinkt heel onaanspellend. Er nog een ingang is, dus misschien dat wel onze uitgang straks.
Another one of these power cells. But what do I do with it?
Oh, het zijn er een heleboel. Wat loopt daar dan? Nog even weer een scrapper? Ja, dat is duidelijk. Nou, we moeten even afrekenen met deze bastards. Het zijn er heel veel. Kijk.
Haven't you got anything better to do?
Nou, dat waren er alweer twee. Dat is lekker. En er was er weer één. Er was er weer één. En weer één. Daar gaat hij. Dat was de baas. Nou, dan hebben we alleen nog maar één geïnfecteerde scrapper. Hoppa. Dat was dat. Gaan we hier de boel eens even weer verkennen. Nou, laten we eens even die kant op gaan. En dan daarheen. Dat zijn mooie klimpartijen dit. Oké. Hier zijn nog wat dingen te vinden. Wat is dit? Ik geloof in je.
Ames, I know I mail you too much. I'm just proud of what you're doing. Everyone back home is. We got moved inland 10 kilometers, just as a precaution, they say. School's still in session, so I get to keep my eye on Andreas and Reggie. We never know where or when you're fighting. But when the VTOLs go over, all the kids run out and wave. I believe in you. I know nothing's ever gonna be the same, but I believe in you. I believe in us.
En hier. Laat van je horen.
Ames, I don't even know if you're alive anymore. The mails I get from you, they say they're from you, but they don't sound... They sound recycled. Phrases put together, and you don't say anything about the news I pass on. The containment zone, the rebreathers, the rioting, One Earth. What happened in the Dallas bubble, Ames, that wasn't the robots. They won't even give me a straight answer when I demand to know if you're still alive. They just say if your messages keep coming, then you're still operational. It's not fair, Ames. It's not fair that you won't be with me when the lights go out. I love you.
That's so sad.
Dat is heel triest inderdaad. Aangepast en goedgekeurd.
Thanks for the mails, you. Time goes fast on active duty. 4 months with the wreck and recalls. Fighting with these civilian enlistees. Scrappy guys and gals. That's all coming together. Between us and the 6th MRB, we took down a horse. I hope you made the news, honey. Show everyone we're turning this around. We just need to give Project Zero Dawn the time it needs.
Okay. Aangepast en goedgekeurd 2.
I know it's been days, honey. I'm so sorry. Deployments are getting real long. We have to put in the work for everyone. Like a family business, I still see you in the eyes of the people out there.
They were glad to see us. They still had hope. I'm still fighting for you.
En tot slot, statusrapport eenheid.
Status report. 9th Mechanized Response Brigade, Commanding Officer Lieutenant Fiona Morrell. Unit morale continues to be adversely impacted by outbound engagements against the Pharaoh Plague. Especially when said engagements occur in sectors where civilian guard enlistees have been heavily engaged. The scope and nature of fatalities suffered by civilian guard and unarmed civilians in these sectors defy description. And witnessing it is generating a pervasive sense of hopelessness in the unit. Accordingly, I once again request that deployments of the 9th MRB be temporarily refocused on facilities that are mission critical to Project Zero Dawn. And once again, I request an immediate update on the status of Project Zero Dawn's timeline.
Ja, die hebben ze blijkbaar nog steeds niet gekregen, dus wij gaan door. We moeten de console gebruiken. Dat ga ik doen. Maar eerst hier nog een datapunt. USRC dossiers. Staat het volgende in. Laten we eens kijken naar de console.
Wat is dit?
Dat? It's a map.
A map of what?
Our world. The planet Earth, Aloy. It's not flat like you thought.
Why would I think that? During eclipses, the shadow cast on the moon is curved. So our world is a globe. And it looks like this, from a distance.
We'll discuss this another time. Back to the matter at hand.
The Pharaoh robots were spreading across the world, eating everything up. Somehow, Elizabeth stopped them before it was too late. But how?
We gaan de boel verkennen. Hier hebben we weer een deur.
The eclipse. Tampering with a metal devil. They don't think they can wake it, do they?
Watch out!
Maar een beetje uit zicht blijven dan. Een Deathbringer. Die kunnen we upzeilen, maar dan storten we ons al meteen in de ellende. Denk ik. Nou, we zijn er niet gezien. Oh nee, nee, toch wel. Zijn we gezien? We zijn gezien. En alles kan kapot, blijkbaar. Ik moet even dekking zoeken. Oh, hierachter misschien. Dat lijkt misschien te werken. Oh nee, toch niet. Maar dat kan ook kapot. Alles kan kapot hier. Oké, uit de buurt blijven. Stenen. Stenen kan die vast niet kapot maken. Nee. Dus. Oké. Weer een dunne die kwijt is. Oh, ik kan stenen ook kapot maken. Oké, dat is ook kapot. Door naar de volgende. Yes. Weer een ding eraf. Heel fijn. Volgende onderdeel. Oké, weer een raket kwijt. Juist, die poten. Kijk, dat vind ik niet fijn. Ja, deze. Hier, daar gaan we dan. Kijk, hoppa. En dan ligt hij weer. En dan pakken we deze. Onderdelen. We hebben hem al op de helft. Die koelstaaf komt er nu uit. Hoppa, daar gaan we weer. Prachtig. Nou, dit moet het toch bijna zijn zometeen. Oké, daar gaat hij. Zo. Dat was even. Oh, ik had natuurlijk ook gewoon dit ding op kunnen pakken. Wat ben ik ook een loser. Nou ja. Op zich ging het best aardig al met al. Ik heb de buit binnen. Ik ga naar die deur. Moet je nou kijken, joh. Wat een ding, hé. Goed, we gaan door. Hier is een datapunt. Afbraak biosfeer. Lees het gerust even door. Wat is dit voor plek? Hé, hey, weer zo'n ruimte. Maar weer zo'n ruimte. In ieder geval een ronde tafel en een holoprojector. En hier... Securecom.
Dr. Sobek, as projected, the Wichita salient has collapsed. 5 Horus-class titans have broken through. We predict contact in 34 hours.
Everything is in position, General. It took a few shortcuts to pull everything together, but Zero Dawn is functionally complete. Good to go.
That enduring victory served its purpose after all.
Yes, if we'd had even one day less.
I've sent you an encoded file, Doctor. Please do me the favor of archiving it.
I'll see what I can do. What is it?
A brief statement. An allocution of crimes, I guess you'd call it.
To what are you admitting guilt?
Over the past 16 months, Doctor, I have presided over the greatest wholesale slaughter of military personnel and civilians in the history of... history. Genghis Khan, Hitler, Stalin, Sorabella, add them all together. They don't even come close.
You didn't do the killing, General?
No, not directly. But I didn't wind up the highest-ranked military commander in the United States by resisting the automation of the armed forces. Even before the swarm, Doctor, I was helping death along. So, instead of letting what I've done sink into the murk, forgotten, I set a file with all the details. Let posterity judge my actions with clear vision.
I'll do as you ask, General. But you should consider that... Were it not for your actions, our actions, there wouldn't be any posterity to judge us.
Perhaps. Dr. Sobek.
At ease, General. And goodbye.
Hell of a thing.
Wow, wat een verhaal. We gaan de projector activeren.
Thank you, Dr. Sobek. You can take a seat. What? You're going to thank her after what she just said?
Dr. Sobek has made the situation very clear, General, and given us an option. We should all be thanking her.
Oh, it's just... I mean, my God!
Maybe take this discussion offline.
There's not going to be any discussion. You saw the numbers. Now, Pharaoh, he'll foot the bill, but his money can't buy the time necessary to complete Zero Dawn. That can only be paid for in blood.
Oh, come on. If we upgrade our fleet, crack the code somehow...
Were you not listening? Robots can't do the fighting for you this time. When it comes to hacking, this rogue swarm is an apex predator. Anything automated you throw at it, they will hijack and take over.
But this... We'd be throwing civilians into a meat grinder.
Commanders, the enemy we're facing self-replicates faster than we can kill it. And it eats biomass as fuel.
Zero Dawn is all we've got.
So we put a railgun in the hand of every civilian strong enough to carry one, show them where the trigger is, and point them to the front? How the hell do we sell that?
By giving them something to fight for. Zero Dawn. The top secret super weapons program that will save us. So long as humanity holds off the swarm long enough for Dr. Sobeck and her team to finish it. The file I'm sending contains the war plan for Operation Enduring Victory.
War plan? This is a war crime.
It may be ugly, but it's something. Consider the alternative. Dr. Sobeck, I've secured use of a decommissioned orbital launch base outside Bryce, Utah as the Zero Dawn staging area. Plenty of space there. When can you get started?
I've already mailed you a list of Alpha and Beta candidates. Most are foreign nationals or subjects of corporate holdings, so extracting them...
Leave that to me. You'll get your dream team. Can't I?
Then I'll be off.
Orbital launch base. What is that? What did these people do? What did Elizabeth do?
Nou, dat blijft een mysterie. We gaan hier naar boven.
Glad to be rid of that place. Now I just need to find the orbital launch base they talked about.
I've checked my data and located the base. That's the good news.
And the bad?
It's directly underneath the Citadel. The palace at Sunfall.
The capital of the Shadow Carja. Not exactly convenient.
The palace is crawling with Eclipse agents. Many in positions of authority, all of them wearing focuses. The moment they see you, Hades will too. He'll issue another kill order, and this time, the entire Shadow Carja military will be after you.
So, disable their focuses. You've done it before.
It's not that simple. Too many focuses in one place. Each of them communicating with each other and back to Hades, a whole network of them.
Network? What's that?
Imagine a vast, invisible web stretched across the land from end to end, connecting focuses together, allowing them to communicate over vast distances instantaneously.
All right. So, is there some way to cut the web down?
Crash the network. Audacious. Yes. There is a way. A weak point in the network.
Point the way.
I'll send the location data to your focus. Head there, and I'll be in touch when you're close with more directions.
What was Zero Dawn? What sort of super weapon did Elizabeth make? She stopped the machines. Not before the world she knew. Her civilization ended. Let's hope it won't come to that again.
Vervloek de duisternis is onze nieuwe hoofdmissie.
Now, how am I gonna get down from here? Well. This should be quite the ride.
We gaan tokken we. Cool.
I'd do that again if it weren't so much work to get back up there.
Ja, dat is waar. Goed. Lieve mensen, hier zet ik een dik vette punt achter. De volgende keer pak ik het hier weer op. Ik wil je heel erg bedanken voor het kijken. Ik hoop dat je het leuk vond en ik zie je heel graag de volgende keer weer terug. Bye bye!